the Lord God took the man and put him in the garden. What you want to do, you know it's beyond your capacity. There are some things you don't need to strive for, because you'll never be able to get it. But there is a God that takes one and puts them where they are supposed to be. I see God blessing you in pleasure. I see God making miracles happen for you. I see God taking you out of singleness into marriage. This is the reason why we do wake up beyond time. We don't know what is ahead, but we can send the word of God ahead of us, so that the Lord God will take care of them wherever their hideouts are and wherever they are scheming evil. Jehovah, arise and expose them. Warn them. Yes, put them under our feet.
Yes, Lord.
And let them never rise again.
Yes, Lord.
I avert calamity. I am protected. I am covered. I hide myself in Hebron. As long as I stay in Hebron, I am protected. In the name of Jesus.